It's been a very difficult year, full of loss for so many of us. We as medical students understand how much our communities have suffered as a result of the pandemic. However, with the new FDA-approved vaccines against COVID-19, we finally have a sense of hope.
Finding trustworthy information online can be very challenging. As future doctors, it's our responsibility to share the facts that we know about the COVID vaccine.
The COVID-19 vaccine is safe and effective. There were no shortcuts taken in the approval process. There was a lot of research and tests done to ensure that the vaccine was safe before making it available to the public. There were no significant safety concerns reported at the end of this process. As of today, there are millions of people in the U.S. who have gotten the COVID-19 vaccine, including us.
Currently, all approved COVID-19 vaccines are either vector vaccines or mRNA vaccines, which means you're not being injected with the actual live virus. Instead, your body's being given the instructions in order to mount an appropriate response. If your body ever comes into contact with the virus, you can mount a response and quickly fight it off.
Since the vaccine activates your immune system, it's okay to feel side effects, such as fever or chills, after getting the vaccine. It means your immune system is working and preparing to fight for you.
The vaccines are safe for people with underlying conditions such as diabetes and high blood pressure. In fact, doctors recommend those with underlying conditions get vaccinated as soon as they can. However, you must talk to a provider about whether the vaccine is safe for you if you have a severe reaction to allergens.
These vaccines have been found to be safe and effective in preventing COVID-19. There are several options you may have for the vaccine, but all FDA-approved vaccines work very similarly and have similar effects. While there are different choices, it's important to complete the series with the same vaccine you started with.
The COVID vaccines are protective and lower the chances that you will get COVID-19. However, in the rare event that you do get COVID, being vaccinated will prevent severe disease, hospitalization, and even death.
As protective as the vaccines are, we are still learning about COVID transmission even while vaccinated. We must all continue to socially distance and wear masks. It's all about the layers of protection.
Join us as we protect ourselves and each other in the fight against coronavirus.
Get vaccinated!
To learn more about the vaccine and when you are eligible to receive a dose, visit covid.ri.gov/vaccination.